こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. In Japan, we enjoy many kinds of gratin dishes. During fall, one of the popular gratin dishes we enjoy is a kabocha gratin. You can make this dish both as a side dish or a full meal by itself. I make this dish with a Japanese twist. Guess what I used? Let's get started. Did you guess the secret ingredient? It was miso. I hope you will give this recipe a try and let me know what you think. Please subscribe for more easy Japanese recipes and you can click here to print this recipe. Thank you for watching and see you next time. またね!